I tried to make my password infinite, but it said it was too weak.